who's had a win and a second in the preliminary legs. We'll see if he can keep the ball rolling here. On a break in behind the gate, that's 6, King of Sports, who's on the run from McNair. King of Sports, off stride. They're off and pacing, firing out of there in the center goes B Fast Eddie. Out with him comes Gotti. To their outside is Big Bang Boom. Head down and going to town. And there goes Big Bang Boom, who'll rocket to the front for Drury from an 8th skate. They're inside from in second tracks B Fast Eddie. Parked out from in third is Gotti. He's been out sprinted. He's got to go into back pedal mode. In at the rail from in fourth as they go to the quarter. Print Media first quarter was 26-2. Back there from in fifth now, Jack Rackham fills the hole. So Henry's got to drive on up here. A nightmarish start for Gotti. They're into the backstretch. Big Bang Boom is on point. Here comes Gotti begging for mercy. Back there from in third is B Fast Eddie, and up with them fourth Print Media. They wage war across the backstretch. Drury's not in a releasing mood as Big Bang Boom is on the lead, and he'll try and take them down the road. Gotti's the first over thorn in his side, and he's prompted Big Bang Boom through a wicked 55-second first half clip. Right there with a ring side seat to the battle, B Fast Eddie from in third, Print Media from in fourth. Underway comes Continual Hanover. He's been rated off this wicked speed early. Back there from in fifth, but gobbling up racetrack quickly. Three wide from the backfield now. Continual Hanover's got to step around the roadblock. Gotti, as they go to three quarters, Big Bang Boom is still there, two lengths in front now. Back into second, B Fast Eddie. Continual Hanover circling up in third, three quarters in one, 23-1. Big Bang Boom comes off the turn and leads them into the stretch. Big Bang Boom is still there. Here comes Continual Hanover bearing down on him on the outside. Big Bang Boom on the inside. He's a sitting duck for Continual Hanover. Blows right by. And Continual Hanover takes over the lead now and draws clear by 2x3. And it's Continual Hanover who will win in going away fashion in this autumn series final. Jameson and Darling and Continual Hanover romp here. They win it by 4. Up for second was B Fast Eddie. Print Media third. Big Bang Boom fourth in 1:53 2/5.